meeting with Europe's leaders that was always scheduled for immediately after the European elections, but now has assumed... Oh, fucking hell.
We do apologise for that.